This is AD, and today we continue our adventure with Dante, Virgil, and V, and Devil May Cry 5. And the last time we met that Virgil was already in the game, he's the king! He's the one that took Nero's arm, separated V from himself, the good side, so to speak, and all we have left is a demon king sitting on top of the throne of the Clypoth root. And now, as Dante, we must go and find our brother yet again! Devil May Cry 3 wasn't enough to stop Virgil. Devil May Cry 1 wasn't enough to stop Virgil. And now, maybe it still won't be enough. I hope everybody's having a good Friday. I hope this is a good start to your weekend. And so let's continue our adventure with Dante. When we last left off, we filled one of the sections of the fountain with blood. And now we have to do the other three to ensure we move on to the next part. No, stop doing that. Okay. Oh, I thought there was another one. There's another one up there. Hold on. So then what's over here? Ooh! Nope. Okay, so the punching and kicking was fun, but I don't appreciate it. I missed so much. I missed so much. It's because when he takes that step back, obviously because of the close damage that it needs to be, I miss a lot. Wunderbar. Okay. Let's move it on. I wonder what's gonna happen. I wonder how Dante will feel. Whoa! Let's do this. I wonder how Dante will feel when he knows, when he sees that it's his brother. Again. Like it wasn't enough. In Devil May Cry 3 when I have to fight him to stop him. Doing everything he's doing. Then in Devil May Cry 1 he comes back. I mean, wouldn't he see those proto-angelos and be like, hey, this looks a lot like my brother that I used to fight. I don't know if I like that. I don't know if I like how long it took him to actually spin out and attack me. What was that? Double check. Just make sure that there's nothing kinda missing. Gold orb. Gold orb. That's what we gotta do, man. That's what we gotta do. I can't wait to fight bosses because I know I have plenty of gold orbs. The problem is if I only use more than two in a fight, that then is start getting to be a problem. Let's see. Yeah! So now, that is 2 down. Fantastic.
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
We're doing okay. We're doing okay. There's a maggot here, which... Oh, this is now where I open up the other pathway that I didn't realize. Oh, okay. So I was always going to go through there, it's just that I could have done that first instead of this path to get these two. Okay. Nice little bit of choice there. I absolutely love not having full damage. What is that? Oh no, this is where I came through. Yeah. And then I went up there and destroyed the wall there. Okay. Get to fight Virgil, like, in his regular form, and as Demon King. I think that'd be pretty cool. It'd be a Devil May Cry 3 reunion in a way. And then that's... okay. Oh!
Get out of my sight!
I really can't believe I just carry around a bazooka. Nope, better get out the way. Center, then he just does his little pincher move. Mm-hmm. Let's go ahead and continue going. Whoa, which way am I going? That is the way. That means there's something back here. Health? Oh! Thank you. Okay. They keep switching me. Beautiful. Okay, that's number three. There's nothing over there. Obviously, until we cross over. What is that? Is that changing color? Oh, I guess it's iridescent. Okay. There we go. Three down. One more to go.
That should be all of them.
Why isn't it four?
It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
Yeah, it's asking us to go back, obviously, but hold on a second. I thought it was four, or maybe it's because one of them was broken. What is this doing? Where is this leading me to? It doesn't make sense. Because if all I need to do is just go to where the opening is, then what's this? And what's down here? Is this like a shortcut? No, because... Oh! No, I was not here because... Looks like I was here. But that seems like a shortcut. Well, now hold on, guys, because I gotta check out what that other path was for then. I thought it might have been cutting through. But what is this path for? Did it put me in a circle? Now I'm back here, to another opening. I guess it did put me in a circle. It's very weird. I can't... What is that? Oh, I thought that was something that's just... like a root or something. That's very strange. It just feels like... I didn't realize it was in a circle somehow. But... it is what it is. Okay. Now, into the fountain we go. Why did you... Why did you switch? Oh, wait. Thank you. Is it part of the swordman? Is this part of the swordman style that it switches me automatically? This is a special mission, isn't it? It looks like it is. I just have to line it up right. Well, where's the angle that I have to be in? Probably over there. Somehow. Yeah, there's no way around it. Like it's over here. But I gotta stand, yeah. Canisters. Containers. Okay. Yeah, it's right there. I've definitely missed a bunch. Stay in the air for more than... Oh, I'm not doing that. I'm sorry, guys. I'm less than decent in juggling. And especially when I tried it with the whip with Nero. Nah, it's not... I'm not technically... savvy with that, with the juggling for 15 seconds to knock us. No, sir. Nice little save point. Something's big coming. Let's see. Definitely pump up our hand-to-hand combat. I don't like that move. Let's see. I don't really play with the trickster. That's the thing. Swordmaster enough levels. Yeah, I'm alright for right now. And also, I don't use Royal Guard. I think Royal Guard is probably the most advanced technique, just because of being able to counterattack. You have to be very technical and very good at blocking and anticipating attacks from your enemies. I'm not good at that. If I was Batman in Arkham, I can dance around like nothing. But, Dante?
Holy shit. Can't believe any of this is still standing.
Oh, well. We're getting right close up to it, aren't we? Where are we going? Oh, right through here. See what's on this side? Nothing. What's on this other side? Damn, this thing is, the closer we get to the center of the crater, it's just bigger, which is damaged. Oh, that's me. Well, that's my mama and me. Is Dante gonna realize that Virgil's the Demon King? Please.
Ha! There you are.
Oh, these hunters.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
He's realizing this was his home, dude.
Hey,
holy crap, this was his home. Oh my god.
Demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest.
Yep.
I always wondered.
Don't make reference.
Why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay. What are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later! I'll help!
No way, he's doing something, he's realizing
something. If Yamato can separate man from devil.
Oh!
Then what about the rebellion?
What about the rebellion? Because that's what happened with Virgil. That's how we have V.
You are absorbing the
spice. Okay, I get it. Okay. One absorbs, one separates. Brothers, a balance. Good, evil, black, white, division, addition. Yeah. Oh shit, he can fly? Oh man! Oh, there we go.
It can't be.
This is how. Oh wow! It's.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. He was able to.
You couldn't be killed that easily.
Oh man! Now we know where he came from.
He's all yours.
Nero, pass out already.
Become a habit.
Nero, just pass out, dude. Holy crap! Is a bird that strong? Holy shit, that's a strong bird. Devil Sword Dante, the new legendary Devil Sword. Oh man.
someday.
Yes, shoot the bazookas, man. That could be. That's definitely does way better. Chip damage. Move it. I have to. Okay, I see what I'm gonna do. Oh, I don't have stats to this one. Crap. I have to rely a lot on this chip damage. Attack, dude. Damn it. Back it up. Okay. It's okay. Now that that's at max level, and then what? Let it go? Yep. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay. And now, move it, dude. Move it. And of course, the more powerful of the weapon, the swords attacks that I use, that's a bonus. The more powerful the sword weapons I use, the more my the gauge goes down. Faster, Dante.
As long as you live, you will understand power.
You have to shoot that because that creates a little barrier. Not letting me switch into double trigger mode. Oh no, so I can try my best to recover a little bit. Even a little bit of like health. Not even letting me. Oh yes, this is a cold world moment. It's okay. Let's do our best to see how this works out.
It is you who does not understand.
Now we're back
it
down to prison.
It has begun.
What? Is it like some sort of... Wait, where's Trish? Did V finally, like, dissipate? Well, no, because the bird picked up that arrow. Trish, use your demon ability and pick that guy up.
The Clive Fog is revealed in its entirety.
Oh, that was Yamato.
This inconvenience.
He's gonna not. So he wanted to. So very much a little bit like Devil May Cry 3. He wanted to create a structure that would allow him something? I think that's what it is. I don't know. V revealed the truth to Trish. He is in fact one part of Dante's brother, right? Virgil used the power of Yamato to cleave himself in two, separating his human and demon sides into two distinct beings. As V recounted the tale, Dante absorbed rebellion into himself and awakened his true power. He battled Urizen and forced him back, but at that moment the Clypoth completed its emergence into the human world. Little bit like Devil May Cry 3, building a structure to do the most damage. So now we'll have to regroup. Dante, Nero, V, Trish. Dante needs to learn that it's Virgil. Or maybe he doesn't know it's Virgil now.
Looks like no one's worse for wear.
Oh, there's Trish and V.
I'm just gonna double check.
Double check what? Where are you going?
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Urizen after?
He's in the top of the Clypod.
Why does V look like that?
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clypod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power.
Right.
The fruit born through the Clypod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. V told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Why don't you tell him that V is your brother's...
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante.
Oh, God.
I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein. The gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
Yeah, I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this.
It's a hat.
Consider it a gift. In honor of us finally meeting.
Does it do anything?
Meeting.
Does Dante wear hats? Oh, shit. Excuse me? Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I'll take that. Dante.
Where did the scarf come from?
Why don't you sit this one out?
You can't tell him. You need all of you guys.
No, thanks.
But Nero is special too.
I got all the power I need. Right here.
Because he's got...
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante.
You need all of the power.
Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford.
Tell him that you're his brother's human side.
What? Does that mean you're going to?
Of course, you idiot.
I have a duty to see this through.
I want to come back together with myself.
Well,
I'm
that's
dying.
All you have to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours.
Oh my god, Dante.
Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
It's not, though. But I don't understand. Tell them. V, tell them I am one half side of the king that we're fighting. And I will die because I'm separated. Dr. Faust. Oh, nice. A hat that consumes red orbs to launch special attacks. Earn tons of red orbs from foes if you don't run out of your own first. Oh, I don't know if I like that. It's a fishing moon. The orbs consumed are displayed on the upper right. Yeah. Using the Dr. Faust skill set hat will let you earn a ton more. It doesn't seem to me that Dante and Nero know who V is. Now I get to choose. Oh, man. I don't give a shit really about V. I didn't like the guy from the beginning, and I don't care for him now. As much I do want him to come back because I do like Virgil, I don't care for him. Dante was fun, and I played well enough with him. I want to go back to Nero because I miss the whipping motion. I miss being able to bring foes closer to me. You know? I miss my Devil Breakers as well. And also, this is good replayability because you do want to replay and see what did happen to the other paths while you got to your path. Oh yeah, I'll get this straight too. This will be fine. What is this one? Oh, hell yeah. That's a good one too. Devil Breakers. I have quite a few, so I think I'm good there. But I'm gonna use what she recommends. That's always turned out good for me. Yeah, we're good. I got plenty of orbs. Blunderbar, let's do this. I don't care for V. Yes, okay, fine. He's half part of Virgil. Fine, that's all good and dandy. Still don't care for him. Because he could have literally been forthcoming with all this information, you know, at the beginning. But he didn't, for whatever stupid reason. I don't know, did he think that telling this information would make them less want to stop Urizen? Or take longer? Because obviously the reason he's dissipating is because he's being separated and unable to, you know, unable to stay corporeal. Corporeal?
High road's out, so I'll take the low road.
So now I wonder how Dante would have came off, but still. But I don't give a damn about V. I really don't. I will help him get back. What was that? I will help him get back. But that's because I want Virgil more than I want V. Oh god. I really don't understand. It does not seem at all that Dante, like the whole group, everybody was there. This same thing that did in the beginning, not talk to each other. If they did, the game did a terrible way of showing that they did, because I still don't think Dante got the sense that he's fighting his brother, and that he's fighting his brother's demon half, because again, it doesn't seem that V told him, hey,
sure, that's straightforward.
What you're fighting is your brother's demon side, because I'm your brother's human side. It doesn't seem like he knows that.
Good. Get to go wild.
Oh. Oh, I missed the game. Go home already. Absolutely missed. has to lose one until it explodes and finishes. How nice, he automatically is targeting what I do want. Oh boy. It's like there's nothing around. Fighting. No way did I get a Devil May Cry game for. Also, is it possible that this is kind of the same way that it would have been for Dante and me? It doesn't work as well as it should, because there's way too many times I'm locking on, and obviously I want to focus on another enemy, and it doesn't let me. I'm still thinking about that, guys. Like, you had Trish, Lady, Nico, Dante, V, Nero, all of them together, and nothing was talked about. They didn't talk about how V is the human side of Virgil. They didn't talk about how we are fighting Dante's brother. Like, whatever. I don't.
His presence. That devil's down even deeper.
That's fine. We got this. What's this guy's skates below me? What is that? Do I need to buy anything? Maybe some more combos. $15,000, I guess that'll be the next one to have more magazines. I did like Punchline. I didn't realize how much Punchline is actually really good until I actually used it, so I'm definitely gonna get another one of that. Don't know what this one does. I haven't seen it in action. I will absolutely use Nico's recommendation. Alright, let's move it. let's keep it going. I wonder if we're gonna switch back to. Are we going down? Scared the crap out of me. I thought I was like, wait a minute, am I fighting like a... Oh, damn. Dante just... Now I'm just falling behind. Okay, well, hold on. Because I absolutely need to collect these things for sure. Wunderbar. Let's go. So it looks like Dante and I linked up. Are we doing the same thing with V? Will we see V next? Oh, there he is.
Looks like we still got a long ways to go.
Oh, that was kind of short. Let's go ahead and switch over to Dante and give us a choice, which I do think they're going to give us a choice. I think they're going to... You can evaluate any players you match with online. Try giving a styling training for anyone who shows their stuff. Collect enough ratings to obtain a gold orb. Okay. I have no idea. Clypoth, Blood Drinker, Infernal Tree. At its nadir, all the life force it has absorbed is condensed into an unholy fruit. Dante, Nero, and V stand together each. Oh, crap. But it looks like they absorbed enough to create the fruit that Virgil needs. Because V is dying and dissipating.
Just a little longer.
Because V is dying, his animals are not as strong as they can be. Here's the thing. We all know how Virgil looks like.
Before he loses.
Virgil
completely is
Dante's twin brother. We know how Dante looks like, therefore we know how Virgil looks like. does not look like any of them. They set forth towards the depths of the Clypoth, fighting through the harsh resistance. Yet, V is grimly determined he will see this through the end. He wants to get back with his other side. I get that. There's plenty of movies and games that have done that sort of, we need to come back together to be whole again. I get that. But, I don't know. It's like, I know how Virgil looks like. I know how Dante looks like. They're twins. Even Trish, you know how Trish looks like? V looks like absolutely none of them. So I don't know how it is that V is somehow the human side of Virgil. It's like, well, wouldn't they look like me? That's like, I don't know. That's like creating a clone of yourself and the clone not looking anything like you, even though it's a clone. And by its definition, should look exactly like you. I don't know if I like that. I don't. Because obviously, you look at V, you have no idea who he is. He doesn't look like anybody. Doesn't look like none of them. And then it turns out, oh yeah, he's Virgil's good side.
Hold
the
on,
fuck?
A little longer.
What? Then why doesn't he look like Virgil? Why doesn't he have at least the little white hair? Or the jawline, like, why doesn't he have anything? And it looks like the game is forcing me to play this V now. Didn't let me get to choose. So I have no idea what Nero or Dante are up to.
Are you alright, V?
I can't.
You might want to take a break here.
I can't take a break. I need to get back to my body so we can become whole. Responding to me? That's why the demons knew him. The demons we've seen. Excuse me. That's why those bosses that we were fighting in the beginning and the demons looked at V and were like, what are you? Like, they knew him because they know that he's Virgil. He's the king that's trying to be the demon king, but he's the human side of him. What the fuck?
Where am I?
I don't like where I am at.
I'm losing my power. Gotta recover somehow.
How do I get up there?
This dimension is healing my body.
Is it? Well, that's good. Oh, I can't double jump, but there's a up there that I'm highly interested in getting. But it looks like I gotta jump from there to there, so I gotta jump up here. No, I don't have my double jump, so therefore I can't. This is strange. I'm just collecting orbs as I go. There's like three choices to take. Do I get to choose now which one? Oh man. This one has sword. This one has like whips and tentacles, and this one. No, I think these aren't. I think these are just demons. That looks like Virgil right there. Nilo Angelo Virgil. This is a bigger ass insect, and this is just like a beast. I gotta choose which one I wanna go through. But it says this dimension is healing me. I wanna know how to get to my freaking, to the blue orb. Cause it's right there, and it's not letting me do anything. But what is this? What does that door do? Hold on. It's telling me to go there and choose. And what's over here? What is
wow.
this?
That's not going to open.
Oh, okay. Well, let's go to the right, I guess. Oh, let me get this red one first. It's making me choose a doorway. Let's go to the right, I guess. Go to the right first. You're slowing down just as I'm getting there, dude. So what's on the other side here? Somehow it's healing me, even though a demon definitely took me here.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Okay. Wait a minute, three? I know I have the bird and the panther. What's the third? Shadow Griffin. Nightmare. Yeah. I was like, wait a minute. I was like, I have three. Not. Oh, this is the first boss I fought with Nero, where we saw that we did not let Nero like finish him off, which made me highly suspicious of this guy. Oh, okay. That means the other things. The other things are going to be the bosses we fought. That means that Nilo Angelo motherfucker is the time one on the horse. I gotta make sure I have all my guys for that way. That's for damn sure. I already beat him with Shadow and the Griffin, so I don't need Nightmare for that one.
Yeah.
So I'm going to get my Griffin next for the next monster so I can have both Shadow and the Griffin.
Go ahead.
There you go. Oh, yeah, I need your face. I have to stay close to you, dude. You're faster. I can't move, sorry. I had to move. You'll be fine. You're much closer to having back than before. Good. Dude, come back. How are you taking this long? It doesn't make sense. You're taking way too long. Go ahead. Attack.
This is the end.
Beautiful. He's dead. You're dead. You're dead. Absolutely. Very good, Shadow. Very good. Next, we're going to get the Griffin, then Nightmare. I could take on that and the Angelo clone. I could take the Angelo clone with Griffin and Shadow. Now I move much faster because I have Shadow again. Let's do it. This is Griffin, yep. He's already dead, that's wonderful. I'm not hitting this at all, man. I have to get close to it, is that what it is? I have to get close to this. It's just not. Thank you. attack. Whoa, get out of the way. Courtney. Let's go, guys. Jump attacks. Good on us. Now that I got Griffin back, can we go ahead and please give me my freaking blue orb? Hold on. I'm gonna have to start from over here. Okay. There. Now, here's a... Wait a minute. How am I gonna get over there? I'm not gonna be able to get over there, though. Because... Let's go fight Copy Angela over here. But now I'm thinking about it. Once we get V and Virgil back together, we got them to become one again. I mean, will that be enough to switch Virgil to like the good side again, or at the very least, you know, not want to be evil, or they're gonna become something else? I forgot how to use Nightmare. Because it's been a minute since I've actually used it. Hold on, because I do want to look up skill list. How did I... No, how do I... Is it tutorial? For V Nightmare. Oh, okay, when it's at level 3. Oh, okay. I mean, I could just try to attack with everything there. Yeah, we did a pretty good job.
Put infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Come back. He's going to jump. Oh, he didn't? Oh, he's going to jump now. Attack him, Nightmare, do it. Why are you so... Attack him, man! Oh my god. Nightmare, you are useless for me. Got him to absorb him, and then he wants to bust out and hit me? Nah, that's not how it works. So I guess now I can get out, okay. But again, before we passed out and woke up here, there was a...
Let's get the hell out of here!
I can't get that for some reason.
It's time we got back on course.
I don't know what's preventing me from getting up there. I should have been able to double jump. there's no clearing that lets me do that. Gah. Okay. Fine. Don't be a baby. Just slide on through. Well, A-okay. See, but before we
finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible. Especially given my condition.
Oh, this was like a it's like the wounds or something, or like something. Okay. Alright, guys, but we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna end it there. Yep. We got a good autosave after that point, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it there. Alright, well, now we know who V is. Now we know what our mission is. Again, a lot of complaints that I had in this part was a lot about the story because, again, it does not seem that nobody knows what the hell is going on. It's really disheartening because, like I've mentioned, you have everyone there. Ooh, excuse me, guys. You have everyone there. Nico, Lady, Trish, Nero, Dante, V. Everybody's there. And the little bit that they showed in interaction, it seemed like they didn't talk about anything. V did not tell them, hey, I'm Virgil's human side. Hey, Virgil is the one that took your arm, Nero, and then used Yamato to separate himself. I'm one half of him. You know? Like, they don't talk. They didn't mention any of that. It's just like, hey, we got all together, and then again, separate. It sucks. I'm sorry. That really sucks. I did not get any indication that Dante, Nero, anyone knows what's going on. It's like they don't know what's going on. Because Nero, I think he would like to know who it is that took his arm. And I think Dante would also like to know and should know that it's Virgil's demon side that he's facing. Unless they already know, in which case, but the game is not doing a good job showing me that, narratively speaking. I don't know. Hopefully something will happen where somebody says something explicitly to each other so everybody is on the same page. But now we have Nico, Lady, and Trish kind of staying behind, or at least doing whatever it is they're doing. And then we're with V now, who looks like to be separated from Nero and Dante, which hopefully they'll talk because, you know, hey, Nero, Dante's brother is the one that took Yamato. So we'll see. And also we'll see what Nero's connection is, because only descendants of Sparta can control those demon swords. Yet Nero had it, as we saw in Devil May Cry 4. So, we'll see. Gameplay-wise, amazing. I'm having a lot of fun. But this story, like right now, what it just showed me, it really kind of took a lot of the fire out for me, you know? Because it's I don't know. We'll see how it goes. But anyways, guys, thank you for enjoying your time with me. I hope you like my gameplay as we get on with the story. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe the story is making sense to you. Well, either way, I hope this is a great start to your weekend. Stay safe. Have a good Friday, guys. I'll see you back on Monday. And as always, guys, until next time, bye.